That's the farthest he's walked from the house since he's got hurt. You let me know and I'll carry you back. Yeah, wait for me, big guy. Oh man, he keeps getting me with that damn cone. I think he's doing it on purpose because he hates it so much. He wants me to know how uncomfortable it is, so he just walks into the back of my legs with it. Every single walk. I don't blame him though. We gotta hurry up, we got a truck coming. We are checking drains today. And it is draining quite well.